car setting screen on your multifunction display will allow you to change various...
And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today.
Burn.
Bottom.
Amazing performance out there. I'm sure you're pretty happy with that. Are you feeling confident that you can take your qualifying pace into the race? It's got to be a relief to qualify that far up the grid. Great. Well, that's everything.
Well done. Very solid result. You're looking good for the race.
Formula One returns to Sao Paulo once again with the stage set for what promises to be another classic Brazilian Grand Prix. Sebastian Vettel famously clinched his third championship here in 2012. And in 2016, Max Verstappen treated us to one of the finest wet weather drives of all time. We're racing today then at Interlagos, a historic 2.7-mile circuit and one of the few anti-clockwise tracks on the calendar. 15 corners in total, 9 to the left and 6 to the right, with a technical middle section opening up to a flat-out sector 3. That gives us our best passing opportunity down into turn 1. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here today, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
But from the moment qualifying's over, you start to feel the adrenaline in your body build up and the buzz in your stomach as you anticipate the rundown into turn one. It's all a bit like going into battle, and the unknown situation makes you nervous. Those pre-race nerves are a good thing. The day you don't have them means that you don't care anymore. And of course, you have to make sure that all the procedures are second nature to you so that they're not taking up too much of your capacity.
Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's race. Bern lines up on pole position, and Valtteri Bottas will line up alongside. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Sainz, Hamilton, Pierre Gasly, and Norris, Verstappen, Ricciardo, Stroll, and Daniel Kvyat, Ocon, Perez, Kimi Raikkonen, and Vettel. They'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. Grosjean, Magnussen, George Russell, and Nicholas Latifi, Albon, and Antonio Giovinazzi starts from the back of the grid. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track and get this Grand Prix underway.
Okay, so you bagged a podium result last race. Let's see if we can do the same here. lap of the race. Keep this up. Release, release.
Yeah.
Piazza teammate behind is 42.2 seconds.
We'll be right back.
speed. Go now. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound.
We'll be right back.
absolutely fantastic. It's a brilliant result. Well done.